have a serious question for men right now. Are you guys not terrified what happened with the Supreme Court today about emergency services for abortions? Like, they're saying that women will lose organs and potentially lose their life because abortion is illegal. You understand that women are going to stop having sex with you because it is actually a threat to their life to have sex with you.